I'm saying. It's coming up. Have it. Don't worry, I will.
Hello, please come together, please.
Hello, please, one out, please. Hold on. No, don't bring down the picture. Hold on. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My own name is Olamide Sulaimon Soyi. Please, I call on Lagos State Police and Lagos State Government because this is a very, very serious matter. I am not the only one on ground. I have so many people here. This has been happened on Lagos. This is not the first time. It has happened on Lagos. A developer stamp over 120 people for only at 11 apartments. Number 53, Obayan Street, Akoka, close to Lililang.
Yes.
Some people that you are seeing here, some of them that are students, some of them they are workers, and everybody has his own receipt. Yeah. Look at the house that we are talking about. This is the house that we are talking about. Show the number. Turn back. Don't worry, you will enter. The serious matter is that these people that you are seeing here, everybody you are seeing here, they are also into the victory. The developer also stamped them. The worst part is that some people have already moving into this house. We have some laborers that are staying there right now as I'm speaking to you. The worst funny part is that these people are here. Who they are? You people are here. Last Tuesday. Fighting for their rights. I don't know, maybe the owner of the house, or the agent, or the developer, or the tenant that they just packed into the house. Maybe they are the one that they went to go and call cows. Or they went to go and call AR boy to harass these people because they are fighting on their rights. To harass them. I have the video here. Anybody who has the video here?
We have the video now. We have the video. Continue, don't worry. Come. Please, continue.
Go on.
I am not afraid of anybody.
I am not afraid of anybody.
Maybe you people will go and call air boys or you cut out. I am not afraid of anybody.
Go on with what you are doing.
Someone called me on this matters and in a lady story. I'm not the only one that I'm going to be talking today. Please. Hello. Hello. Please come. Hello, God. Hey. Hello?
Imam, come! Give him a load, Jawe!
No, I know what is going on. Doctor!
Hello? Please, can you talk?
Can you help me?
Okay, good morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Good morning. My name is Emmanuel Chukwudenye Obiako. On Thursday, the ninth day of December 2021, I was at Access Bank Chemist, and this lady, I saw her at the bank. She was complaining about how she has been scammed at 53 Obayan Street, and I was like, wow. In my mind, this is the same apartment which I have paid 500k. to the developers and the agents, and they told me I'm moving in December, second week of December. So after she finished what she was doing at the bank, I immediately left the bank. She didn't even know I was part of them. Then I came here that very Thursday, the ninth day of December, and lo and behold, I met so many people here. We are up to at that time 100 people which I met here. And I got the information, I tried the number of the agents and the developer because I have all their numbers. I've been in communication with them and their numbers have been switched off. So from that very day I've been coming here. Even on Saturday, some of the area boys had to beat me and they told me not to come back here again. I have witnesses who were with me.
Yeah.
We've been to so many places. We want Lagos State government to be involved, to come and see what has been done to over 120 innocent, law-abiding citizens who paid their tax. One of us, her mama, has been in the hospital. She got this news. Because when her son broke down this news to her, she was on high BP, she went on coma, she went into stroke. And she has been taken to hospital. Some people, it has been a mental thing for them. Some could not sleep. Some has just been thinking about, some are on loan. They collected this money from loan.
Some don't even have
up to 1 month where they are staying. Some are staying in dilapidated building and counting on this building that this is where they're going to move in. And these guys in Lagos State, they had the other city, and we heard they've been doing this thing before. So it is not the first time. That means they are playing on the intelligence of the owners of the government. The government of this state telling them that nothing can be done. So please, you guys should come to our aid. We are over 120 people.
More than 120 people. This is are the few people that are available on ground. Because others has gone to work. Others has gone to work. This, for those of you, this is the house. We are at the front of the house. We are still going inside. We are going inside the house. I'm going inside the house. This is the. According to what they just said, this allergy that you are seeing here. Look at this person very well. This person called allergy. You say he's the agent, right?
Developer.
Yes. Hey, Joe, ever me want join here, Dada? Look at this person. They say this is the developer that collected money from each and every one of them that you are seeing. Yes. More than 120 people.
Minimum 200,000.
Minimum 200,000. The money that each person paid. Some people pay 400. Some people pay 500. Some people pay 100. Can I see?
400.
This is a self contained. And I paid 400,000 naira in full. This is 400,000.
Can I see other receipts? Can I see other people's receipts, please?
Who is that receipt? Please open my phone for me.
This one.
Can I see the other receipt?
Your receipt.
Look at the other one, 300,000.
This is deposit.
This is how much? 250. This is 250. Another deposit.
500.
This one is 500.
500.
And we have more.
This one is how much?
350. This one is 250.
Okay. They say this one you are seeing on the phone is 250. Everybody has their own receipt. Hold on, face the camera. Everybody has their own receipt. Please, everybody come behind me. What's your name? Eh? You are a student. You are also stamped.
How much?
Jesus.
450. A student of Lilago, 450. Nigeria. Peace. I'm not afraid of anybody. Look at me very well. Look at my face. I hear say they go carry here boys. They carry here boys come. Say me they call the big person. If they born that way, may they come. I'm here. I allow me this slime, man. I'm here. I am here at the front of the house. I am not afraid of anybody. I am here. I am the front of the house. I am here. I am not afraid of anybody. Let them come. Let me see what they want to do. Look at the allergy. Look at the allergy. The developer that collected money from all these good people that they based in Lagos. This is the allergy. What is the name of the allergy, sir?
Is that Adewale?
Tunde Adewale.
He claimed to be Adewale.
Tunde
Edmond Abi.
Tunde Adewale.
Tunde Adewale.
Yeah, that is what he claims.
And everybody, some people pay into their account.
Please,
can you bring down the account number?
Yes.
Can you? Stambik.
Yes.
Stambik account.
Yes.
This person, please help me and hold it. This person, hold on. Okay. You can see the receipt.
Yes.
This is the receipt. Stambik. You can see this account number. Oh, okay.
Let me have it.
From the ATM. This is the account
ATM.
Number. This is Della
Adewale.
See, you can see Tunde Adewale
Stambik IBTC.
You can see
the account number. You can see the 400,000 that was paid by Oluchi Peace. This was on the 27th day of October 2021.
This is smart.
He claimed,
this one claimed to be Yusuf.
So many of them, they just have, yes, he claimed to be Yusuf. But this...
Everyone will join you, Dada.
This is Tunde Adewale.
Yes. This person, who is this person?
He should be the Tunde Adewale.
This is the person.
He receives.
This is the person involved of all this matter we are talking about. This is the person involved on the case.
This one that is receipt.
I think this is the main today.
Yes.
I received the alert from the Stambik.
Yes. We are going inside now. I'm not afraid of anybody.
We are told to go inside.
Please come.
Come.
It's all that concussion. You can see some people are walking there now. The tenant that they're parking. That where's our own?
This one is my own.
This one is my own.
You can you say what? Well, I paid for yes. You pay for yes.
I paid for yes.
I paid for you. Somebody is already moving here. Staying here already.
I was asking me. He said, he's the only one you are lucky.
Come back. Hello, sir. Hello.
Hold on. I think he is the furniture man that I told. Official.
Yeah.
Official. Hey, the cool coin, sir. Go man in Basin, sir. Hey, can you go for the shell? Eh? Kim, you fair? Me need to call you. Hey, yo, hey, how you two are be by? Hey, how you two are be by? Hey, Bob, we develop a lady. Oh, Sam, oh, Babu, oh, hey, to tell you, she's a fool, lady. Hey, you don't like to be by. Hey, can you tell that? Oh, daddy. Oh, daddy. You don't like to be by. That means, Emma, more pie, you go go to Shelley in here.
I
parking here. No, no, that one you buy. Four come, pay, pay. Okay. Hello, who, how many people pay for this?
Hi.
About six people.
About six people.
No, eight people. Eight. I paid also.
Are you hearing about that?
More than eight, chef. More
than eight. More than eight. You hear that? More than eight.
Don't implicate me.
Okay.
What I don't know.
Okay.
You can't tell me what I know.
Okay.
I still understand.
Okay.
They call me come and work here.
Okay.
I didn't know about the developer.
Okay.
He's going to meet the developer or
okay.
not.
Okay.
So this is the person who called me come and work here.
Okay.
So I don't have any business with people. If you want any business, go and meet the person who the house or the developer. That is it. Don't implicate me.
I'm not implicating you.
You're already implicating me.
I'm not implicating you, sir.
I know what I'm
doing. I am not implicating you, sir.
What you know just? No, no, what is just saying? Quite expensive.
I am not.
I'm glad
to
say I am not.
Hello, man.
Oh, no. Oh, oh,
okay. You
are not.
Come with Kilo going, man. Here today, Kilo Sherry, man. A Bali, a little lesson, man. Oscar, a little lesson, man. A little lesson.
500,000.
500,000.
Compound
the meta less or was the same apartment so was
no toto
or toto hey you can see hello who are you sir
the part of us
okay
part.
I want to see those people are already leaving this house.
Up.
Where is the way up? Okay, let's follow the other side. This is the other day.
They have locked it.
One guy, get there. There's another one upstairs.
Go now, go. Just go, just go.
There's one guy
there. You can see the building.
Government must lock this place.
Anybody that needs additional information, I bring it to you.
Who is calling from the this from the group now? Hello? Hello?
I think
hello? Hello?
Please, Lagos State Government, Lagos State Police, action must get on this immediately. We need an action, we need justice. This cannot be happening in the Lagos State. And you people will be looking. You people are saying no to stamp. You people are saying no to foster.
What the corruption?
Lagos State Landlord Association. Association. You people go stand up, oh. Who did I want to call? Yes, CC, Bau. Yes, CC. Yes, Majas, how are you? You can see so many people here. Where is that guy now?
Emmanuel, Ima.
Where is that other guy?
I'm here.
Went to Tesla. So that guy that could. Okay, he's coming. Okay, no, nobody's going to come out.
I'm also reading something now. We're looking at the video now.
What time is it?
I'm not a victim now.
I can see how good as a victim.
I'm not entering your door.
Hello?
I want to talk to you.
I say, because I get here. He said, I have a problem as a person. He's been a victim, but I said, that I just right.
I beg, go. You the one for here, boy. When they go here, boy, so me, I know they fear. You the one for cow. When they go here, me, I know they fear.
Anyways, which is the fact?
That's the matter. That's what they're
talking about. We may not be there, then. What's the thing?
I'm on live on Facebook.
Okay, even my WhatsApp. I don't use my WhatsApp. I like my life that way. Only one that's.
You can cover your Facebook.
Not even that one. I don't just like my business outside.
If it's on your computer, the amount of work.
You then
come out. Is it on Facebook? Is this
Facebook? Yes, you have many pictures all without your
seat. She's on Twitter now.
But this man is
I know it's on Twitter.
Yeah, because he has collected
the pictures. Say it on Twitter. Please call.
Why do people call?
Please call. Where is the man now?
I'm here.
Call him, man. Let the people go there. Where do they call my dad? Please, where do they have
I think they fear
anything.
Can see.
I've been out.
Someone has already moved in. Look at the jet. Someone has already moved in on this apartment. This one, this apartment that you are seeing. And over more than 10 people paid. Just for one apartment, over 10 people paid on this same apartment. Over time, please share this video.
That's the account we paid to. I paid to do the Adewale 400,000.
Because I was here.
Wait.
You get one man wear black that carry.
Okay, wait. So wait.
You know not like that.
See the short and fat one.
Wait.
Wait. Let's see the picture.
Let's see the picture first. Just give me one.
And these ones are still part of the crime scene.
And another thing is that while cleaning my room, we saw all these sinker, meaning that these guys are up to something. See, already used. I snapped it.
You hear what this man just said? Why before I packed in, before this casa bus, see, man. Are you seeing it? All this SIM card was used on legislation. So something is wrong.
Come, we got it right now. No, gas, the pack out of here.
Before I pack coming, why cleaning? No, be chile can be as SIM card as a common SIM card. See, pack now.
What about the mic? Let me see the mic.
I go, don't worry. And I know, sir, that I go already. I go. See, I'm done.
Chembo, another year? You say what?
Those boys, there be some guys from Tena tonight with the boys. There be some of our fellow people.
You see that? You see what you are fighting me for? You see that? I'm not the one that said it.
You may not be fighting you for please.
You may not be aware. I mention it. I say, I don't know. In my own statement, I say, I don't know where this is. It's the agent, for the owner of the house. I hear that some doubt.
Tonight, some doubt.
With some doubt. Beats. Yes. Some boys, yeah.
Yes. And the guy has to go cop with this for them.
On Friday, they want to fight me also on Friday now.
They want to fight you on
Friday. I was there.
May they come, I won't see them. Let them come, I don't hear. Do you have this guest?
Yeah, we have this one now. Mike,
in the color in brother.
Why is this man's picture? Where's that picture?
We have this one. If we get this, I'll make that.
So, did you take the video very well?
Yeah.
If I don't want to mingle with people, I will get the flat. If I want to mingle with people, I will rather stay in this store.
Lagos State! Lagos State Police Command! Hey, Joe!
The guy don't scam.
Please, we are begging. Come into this matter. The address of this house is there.
Don't lock this house.
Please! Hey, hello, madam. Can I see this thing? Is it anything there?
It's a fly card.
The one that you people carried yesterday. Please show. What about the one that I saw one picture there? The one that I saw a picture on the broadcast.
I called him Michael. He said his name is Michael. I don't even know. Is that clear?
It's
not clear. Oh yeah.
That one we left at the house,
I guess. You people went to police station yesterday, right?
Last week.
What the police did?
So what they asked us to do was they wrote a petition. There was a petition that was written, and that petition is yet to be approved right now. So waiting for the petition to be approved, because that's what they said, that if it's not approved, they can't do anything on our behalf. We are still waiting since that last week on Thursday, where we wrote the petition and signed it and gave them the list of people that are involved. See, today it has not been approved, so we are still waiting for them. So today we still want to go back there and find out what is going on. But the response have gotten back to us on last week Friday or even yesterday. As of today, as I speak with you right now, it is still not approved. And nothing has done on our behalf from the police, and they are aware of this. It's at least Tuesday we've been aware. See this very minute.
Honorable members, please come and intervene. Over 120 law-abiding citizens of Lagos State has been scammed using residential property at number 53 Obayan Street, Akoka, Unilag Axis, Lagos. And these are some of the accounts they used in perpetrating this crime. One is Tunde Adewale, Stabic IBTC. Then this is Ndidi Amaka Mary Ofule. This is a UBA account. While Iyabo Oluba Joe, it is an Access Bank account. This is an Access Bank account. Why this corporate account? This is a corporate, this is a registered limited liability account. It was also used to perpetrate this crime. And they have an account with Access Bank. We all have their account number. The guy just came in today. The guy just came in.
That guy.
Who? Yeah, he paid away. For years. Just now. Just came with the pay time, dog.
Which guy?
That guy is not black.
Just came in.
What else, sir? Yes, sir.
You're just hearing.
Yeah. I used to come every weekend. So I've been busy. That's why I'm not last year, last week, Saturday. Okay. So I've been busy. That's why I'm just coming here, right now. I paid October 10th. Hmm. You paid October 10th? October 10th. How much?
They gave you the receipt.
Yeah, I have the receipt on my phone.
Mini flat or?
This main room.
Yeah,
this
same
one. Which room? Which room?
This same one. Why? This same one.
And someone is walking there. And someone is walking there. And Shishembe. Eh? Chen Shishembe. Are you walking there? Are you walking there? Are you walking there? Peace, this is what I want to say. Everybody, I know, peace. Everybody that is walking there, they should stop that walk now. Hold it. Everybody that is walking here, they should stop that walk now. Everybody that is walking in this house, stop your walk now or else. Stop your walk now.
Why?
They should stop that walk now, boss.
Why? Give me a reason.
Boss, they have to stop that walk.
Why?
They have to stop their walk. Because if you are the one,
if you can't
no, put yourself in why these people's shoes. If you are the one, no, you put yourself no. In these people's shoes.
No.
If you are the one, are you going to be?
If I do not put myself into all of us shoes here, I won't be talking. I left here since morning, I have gone to work, I still close from work. I have been coming here like simultaneously. So you don't need to command or take drawing to your hand.
Are you a police officer?
I'm not a police officer.
So why are you commanding?
No, no, I'm not commanding you. I, okay, you don't know this house.
I'm not the owner of this house.
Hey, I am also
a I am also
a
victim.
You are also a
victim. What do you mean?
Yes.
You are a victim. You don't think you are a victim.
You are not a victim.
You see what this house is like. I can't tell you, man. What is the one in there?
If you don't give me a victim, you have to be inside there.
Being a victim, you're not a victim. If you were wearing now, I should have not been sending this. People are not so
selfish. If you saw everybody,
I have
the city
for you too.
I'm going This is what you are going to do. Please, Kate. Oh, let's go outside. Let's go outside.
We came with video camera and a live stream. That's another weapon. We came with the weapon. Everybody outside.
What I'm going to do. Please, let everybody come, please.
I'm out. What are you supposed to do?
Yes. Yola. Please, let everybody come.
Let everybody come, Ako.
I believe what I just put on my platform, it will speak loud. Because I believe that there are some government officials, police, military, you know, who they don't want this kind of case. They don't even correlate this kind of nonsense to happen in their own state. I believe that they're going to work on it. But please, I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop until we see this final solution.
Yes.
I'm not going to say okay.
Sorry, who are you? Sorry.
I am not the owner of the house, I beg you. So please, I think the best thing, have you people like USCT? ESCC. Have you liked them? What about BDC? I think BDC can also carry it. BDC PG, BDC Yoruba.
They went to National House of State House yesterday.
Yesterday. What did they say?
They'll give us feedback.
Okay.
Not to Friday, they'll give us feedback.
All right. Please, I'm begging every one of us on this platform, share this video. Let it go viral. Let the world know what is happening in Lagos State, so that other people will not fall into this same ditching that these people fall into. Please share this video. It's not only 10 people. It's not only 20 people.
That lady also came for the poor apartment after. He just came. He just doesn't know anything.
Imagine.
He just came now.
See? Oh, and then new person just came just now. That's so. Wow, look, it's Tuesday.
What happened?
There's one woman that used to supply cement for them. She was one that made me to pay. She assured me that these people are real, they are not scammers.
Where is she? She must be there.
This place. Let's go and check whether she's there.
She must be there. These people are even owing her 10 bags of cement. She came here on Tuesday evening, was crying. Real day.
Can we go to that woman's shop?
Of course.
Okay, let's go, please.
And I came here last time, I still met them all.
Last time.
Who is the person that gave them the key?
He gave them
the key. Is it that they don't?
They allowed to give them key. They came here.
Oh my God.
He still there. He told me. He gave me key too.
They came
on Tuesday morning. Around 9:37, I ran there. Take it.
That key was Thank the Royal Rumble.
Number 11, go to your apartment, doctor. The POP, do amo. I will talk and letter. The kitchen cabinet, do amo. We will talk and letter. I don't they enter, they come out again. I will see other my tenant, they collect you, they come. The guy called. Then this is within 5 minutes, he disappeared. Now, who came again? You came, right?
Hey!
I'm going to go to the house.
Yay!
They're all victims. My dear, it's the same room this guy paid for.
It's okay.
Look at this guy now. He paid for 17, the same room.
No.
Calm down.
It's not like
we are in this together.
We are in it.
I paid 400 for this same room. This man and this young man. Look at him now. He paid 470 for this same room. It doesn't make any sense.
That's the money to pay this
room. We are in it.
Is this
camera? Government is hearing us already. So, let's calm down.
This is wickedness. It's wickedness. This is too much.
My boss keep on telling me, are you listening? Am I sure this is my last time?
Just calm down.
I kept on coming here. Coming here.
Usually, that you want to call my head.
I came here.
When I look at this shoe, I look at this.
Different amount. 400, 470, 500.
1.5 day on top.
For the same room. No, I'm just saying it's self-contained that I pay for. Now I pay for a room here. She should pay for your room. This guy pay for the same room. This one I pay for the same room. One room.
I wanted to travel.
Do you understand how painful that thing is? It doesn't make any sense.
What about
it's
those,
wickedness.
What about those that you said they wanted to do well?
The number is not good. What am I keeping on? What is going on? I know the number of the number.
So now they were like, anywhere you are, please, refund our money back to us. That money is not one naira. Please, refund our money back to us.
It's not right.
It's not right at all.
The person is right.
That person is in Nigeria. It's just who we are hearing. He's in Nigeria. And I'll tell you that he's in Nigeria. Wickedness. That's why you take money for over 200 people's hands. For 11 apartments. That is wickedness. How can people be this wicked?
How are you? I don't know. I should be there. People will still come tomorrow.
I was just hanging around with friends. Also, December, I'm going to take my key and move it. They kept on postponing it. Okay, come this week. Come next week.
They told me November. You said in
November.
Said this one. Everybody in my office keep on telling me, are you sure this is my last number?
Exactly.
Last time I came, I still came with my uncle. That is a retired police officer.
That's the news.
I asked them
my baba, the baba will pay for. They tell me say baba just come on here, and I saw the man they tell me baba just come on.
What is this? Within 10 years, you never paid them finish.
Sure.
Are you getting me? So that is the thing that is bothering me. Not even by what you want by.
Yes, now, how can one day 50,000 people pay for your house and 11 of you want to occupy the house? They should sell it up and sell.
Me alone, sir. Don't come here and one. I'm like 28. So, 28 plus 10, that is 38. I so, you now, begin. Let's begin counting. Okay. If you're not right, make you throw the challenge now.
From 11 to 1 time.
I swear. You might tell you if you are seeing me.
Hello, hello, hello. Hello.
More people are still coming.
So I'm feeling the fact that I'm one of the victims.
Okay.
What do you people suggest now we should do less?
Hello.
Emmanuel,
so they do this was talk.
Is that what I'm going to
I don't
do
know.
Now?
Eh? Okay, sorry, I did not get it.
I don't want to end this live chat. I don't want to end this live chat because wait, because if I end this live chat now, maybe some those boys, some those player boys that are watching me online, maybe shall not end the live chat that they will not come and attack.
Yeah.
So that's the reason why I don't want to end the live chat for now. So what's the next thing? What
he said,
huh?
The time,
I'm not the one I'm going to do.
No, we are not going to come and take over the house.
Come and take over the house.
I'm
going to take over. Then they finish.
And they're not 20 years. I feel like me, I feel. So my friend, I'm a chum come mad at that because of my house.
Oh, it's too good.
When we come for peace, okay. After we're going to go to the hospital with my house,
this one is more important than anything.
I spend almost 5 minutes. So it should not be as if I only came here to talk.
Not to create destruction. This is awareness of the situation. So if you go in front of the police, where they already know what's happening, I mean awareness is going to be going back. They already know. So I'm going to just follow up on the situation.
Sure.
If we are on Kumade Kone, you can't stop him. He's right. Even on your uniform, you won't be right. Forget the fact that we see ourselves in this. Kusiolo, no. Brother, we are Nigerian.
Yeah, I'm going to go.